always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it, and the only thing I know.
All right guys, we are back again, and you know who this is your boy, and now we will talk about Meta Triads. So their tagline here is, of course, own clothing brands in three worlds. So ano ba yung three worlds na yan? Yan yung metaverse, AR, and physical world. So we are opening this to you guys kasi meron silang nagaganap na white listing dito sa kanilang website ngayon. Okay, and we will talk about that later. So as of now, nang nakikita nyo is yung kanilang mga NFTs, which is talagang sobrang ganda and sobrang unique ng mga artworks nila, okay? And uunahan ko na kayo guys, the team is fully docs and they are based on Europe and US, alright? So lalabas ito sa dalawang platform, which is dito sa OpenSea and syempre dito rin sa Sandbox, okay? So malapit na yung magaganap nilang pre-sale and syempre mas may advantage ka kung ikaw yung mauuna. So kung gusto mo yung mga ganitong NFT, eh pwede kang magpa-whitelist dito kaibigan, alright? So punta muna tayo dito sa kanilang website. Of course, makikita nyo dito yung mga benefits kapag pumasok ka dito sa game, alright? Dito, magkakaroon din sila ng sariling token nila and syempre magkakaroon ka ng way to earn, okay? Ito yung kanilang earning profit. Of course, yung profit niyan ay tatakbo sa tatlong market. Ay, yun yung mga totoong merchandise, okay, na pwede nyong bilihin sa store. Nandyan din naman yung AR, which is yung augmented reality ng mga NFTs. And of course, dito sa metaverse, which is yung mga NFTs na nakikita nyo ngayon. Syempre, pwede ka rin magkaroon ng exclusive access dito sa mga collections na to. And syempre, pwede kang makasama doon sa kanilang DAO or yung kanilang Decentralized Autonomous Organization. Okay, pwede kang makasama dyan once na ikaw ay nakapasok dito sa game na ito. Meron din silang airdrops, okay? And ang gagamitin natin ditong token is actually ERC20 or Ethereum tokens, alright? Pero again, meron silang Tria, yan yung kanilang token or coins na pwede nating makuha once nagkaroon tayo nitong mga NFTs na ito. And bukod dyan, syempre, pwede nating ipag-breed, no, etong ating mga NFTs at pwede tayong makuha ng additional NFT once na yung mga NFT na yan ay ating na-breed. And syempre, magkakaroon tayo ng major update, of course, this coming March 30th, alright? So, eto yung mga NFTs nila. So, nakikita nyo naman kung gaano ka-unique at kaganda, no? So, mamaya makikita natin the reason behind ganito yung mga NFTs na available dito sa kanilang website, alright? So, ito yung story, no? Merong tatlo kasing races sa Triadverse, alright? Merong 3,333 humans, the same number for the humanoids, and syempre yung hybrids, alright? After centuries of war between each other, the planet is exhausted on the verge of destruction, okay? Ayang mga yan, sabi, is one-of-a-kind race, no? Na nabuhay dito and kailangan nilang mag-unite in one purpose. And yan ay yung mag-mine ng Tria token. Yan yung magbibigay ng power or energy dito sa bagong mundo na ginawa nila, alright? Tingnan natin yung kanilang roadmap. So as of now, tapos na tayo dito sa paggawa nila ng kanilang offices, okay? Diyan sa Vienna, Europe, and US sa New York, alright? So stage 1, of course, eto na yung pag-open ng ating whitelist, alright? And yung pag-partner nila sa mga whales. Syempre, nandiyan na rin yung general public, okay? And loyal community members, syempre, makikita natin yan sa kanilang Discord, alright? So, yung iba, nandito lang yan sa baba kung gusto nyo makita, okay? Hanggang stage 4, okay? Pagdating ng stage 4, meron na tayong market launch, okay? Web3 Commerce, Decentraland, and may integrate yan sa Sandbox. Interverse integration unites all three marketplaces. So bago tayo magpatuloy, ito yung sinabi ng kanilang marketing officer regarding this project, alright? So ang sabi dito, magkakaroon daw sila ng partnership with Adidas, Nike, and Azuki, okay? Kasi itong game na to ay hindi lang dito natin makikita sa metaverse, but instead, magkakaroon sila ng marketplace okay, with real merchandises, including itong mga brands na ito. So alam natin na itong mga brands na to ay talagang sikat dito sa Pinas and abroad, alright? And syempre, ayan daw yung mga merchandise na yan is actually pwede nilang i-integrate using NFTs, okay? So pwedeng lumaki pa ng lumaki itong project na to, and syempre aabangan natin yan. So ang sabi dito, bakit daw ito yung magiging next big thing? It is because the team is number one fully docs with huge experience in tech startups, alright? Syempre passive income / utility, and syempre nakita naman natin yung magandang art ng project na ito. So nung sinabi ko kanina na sila ay fully docs, nandito yung kanilang mga LinkedIn or yung kanilang mga profile. Okay, let's say for example si Bizani, siya yung fashion designer nitong Meta Triads, and pwede natin buksan yung kanyang link, alright? And ito yung kanyang portfolio, okay? As of now, nakikita nyo, no? Para lang siyang mga artifact. Again, this is art, alright? So, pwede nilang i-integrate yan dito sa kanilang project, alright? And again, pwede nyong buksan yan lahat, at syempre, meron din dito nakalagay, no? Na maging profile kung ikaw ay interesadong maging part ng team. It can be you. Pwede mo lagay dyan yung name, and syempre kung saan ka pwede magpasa ng iyong portfolio or resume, alright? So they highly suggest for you to join the team kung ikaw ay merong experience with regards to this platform or yung ganito ng mga projects. No, nandyan yung kanilang email and pwede mo silang kontakin, alright? So syempre, punta muna tayo sa frequently asked questions with regards to this project. So yung una, ano daw ba yung Meta Triads? So Meta Triads are a collection of 10,000 unique ERC-721. So ito ay Ethereum, okay? Standard tokens that bring real-life utilities and passive income through project shareholdings, alright? The project is developing an aggregator marketplace where fashion and apparel brands will be able to create their real-life collection AR and Metaverse. So, ibig sabihin, yung mga apparel na ito, yung mga merchandise na ito, ay magkakaroon sila ng sariling augmented reality na mga NFTs, and pwede nila yung i-integrate sa blockchain or Metaverse. So, sabi dito, na kapag nag-hold ka ng mga yan, okay, pwede ka rin magkaroon ng Triad token or yung kanilang in-game token nandito ngayon sa project. Alright? Again, the team is fully docs and they have raised more than 450,000 with valuation of $5 million, guys. Alright? Dito, nagpapakilala sila ng maayos with regards to this project. Para naman tayo na mag-i-invest is, syempre, makita natin kung ano bang meron dito sa project na to. So, sabi, kailan ba tayo mag-i-start mag-mint? Sabi, March 7. So, kung gusto nyo magpa-whitelist, nandyan yan, nandito yan sa kanilang website. So, hindi ko na iisa-isahin to. Alright? Syempre, makikita nyo rin yan dyan sa website. Pero notable dito na sabi, regarding the gas fee, no, we have developed an advanced strategy with our smart contract developer who specialized in annihilating gas fees to keep the gas at the lowest. So alam naman natin na pagdating dito sa Ethereum, sa OpenSea, eh lagi talagang matataas yung kanilang gas fees. Pero dito, ang sabi nila is pwede daw mas maging mababa pa kesa dun sa usual. So sabi dito, ano naman yung pwede mong gawin pagkatapos mo mag-mint? Ang sabi dito, after successful minting, the project will provide extra value to the holders and move on to the next steps of Triad Map. So ano-ano ba yung mga yon? Marketplace launch on the Central Land and Sandbox, alright? Marketplace in real world through merchandise, an introverse market launch integrating all three worlds into an innovative one-stop shop. Malamang magkaroon sila dito ng website wherein ikaw ay pwedeng bumili ng lahat ng kanilang mga ino-offer, including yung kanilang merchandise and itong mga NFTs. So syempre nandyan din yung kanilang mga email kung gusto mong makipag-partner sa kanila and yung kanilang location, alright? So kung interested ka na mag-invest sa game na to, of course nandito yung kanilang whitelist kung saan makikita nyo at pwede kayong mag-fill up nitong form na ito, okay? Again, it will be raffled on Mint Day 7th of March, alright? So, dapat present ka dito. And kung gusto mo talaga na mag-invest dito sa game na ito ay pwede kang mag-fill up nitong form. But again guys, this is not an invitation sa project na ito. Syempre, do your own research muna, and of course, pinapakilala lang natin itong project na ito, which is on Ethereum, okay? Hindi ito yung magiging dahilan ng pagtalon nyo sa game na ito. This is just an overview of the project. Be responsible with your investment, and of course, no, always invest what you can afford to lose, alright? So ano bang masasabi natin dito sa game nito? Of course, this is actually new to us, lalo na dito sa atin sa mga followers ng channel na ito. And kung gusto nyo naman mag-try ng mga bago regarding dito sa mga flipping ng mga NFTs, and syempre itong bagong concept ng project na ito, eh nandito itong project. At nandyan yung link sa baba kung gusto nyo naman na i-visit, of course, itong website ni Meta Triad. So hindi na ako magtatagal. Again, this is your boy signing out. Alright. So I gotta get through it, and the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Yeah, I put out all this art, it's my only medicine. Yeah, everything I do, I'm just being genuine. Yeah, I'm